this one before. You might like it, you might not. Manager just tried calling me. Oh, here we go.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Nah, I haven't done this one in ages. It came on in a bar the other night. Thank you so much, everyone, for all the gifts. I really appreciate it. You don't have to gift. I just ask that you spam the hell out of the likes. You literally just tap the screen. It's completely free. And if you're new here.
First things first. Start the scene in reverse. All of the lines rehearsed disappear from my mind. When things got loud, one of us running out. I should have turned around, but I had too much pride. No time for goodbyes, didn't get to apologize. Pieces of clock, the lines broken. If I could take us back, if I could just do that. Riding every empty space, the words I love you and replace them. Maybe time will not erase me. If you could only know, I'd never let you
most regret are the ones I never meant to leave. Unsaid Emily. Mistakes, who'll be the first to break? Guess we're alike that way. He said, she said, conversations in my head. And that's just where we're gonna stay forever. If I could take us back, if I could just do that. Empty space, the words I love you in replace. Maybe time will not erase me. If you could only know, I'd never let you go. And the words I most regret are the ones I never meant to leave. Unsaid Emily.
Hi everybody, I hope everyone's well. If you don't know me, my name's Zach. I'm trying to be a singer. Might work out, might not, who knows?
If I could take us back, if I could just do that. Riding every empty space, the words I love you in replace. Maybe time will not erase me. If you could only know, I'd never let you go.
Fuck off. Fuck. Just for clarification, right? It is fucking midday in LA, right? I have to go live now because it's 8 p.m. in the UK. All right, allow it. Allow it. That was banter. Jesus Christ. Oh, I've gone back to the other song. Hang on. That was the funniest shit. What song do you want to do next, people? I'm getting away from that one right now. It's all good. We'll do a bit of country. We love a bit of country. Am I getting spammed with phone calls today? So jarring.
Telling you, baby, these things eat at your bones and drive your young mind crazy. But will you place your head between my collar and jaw? I don't know much, but there's no weight at all. And I'm damned if I do it, I'm damned if I don't. If I say I miss you, I know that you won't. But I miss you in the morning when I see the sun. Something in the orphanage tells me we're not done. To you I'm just a man, to me you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Poison myself again. Something in the orange tells me you're never coming home.
You gotta love this one. Zach, I have a question about the tour. Ask away.
I need to hear you say you've been waiting all night. Orange dancing in your eyes from moonlight.
Your voice only trembles when you try to speak.
Thank you, Rasika.
Back to us dancing, this wood used to creep.
Thank you, Rasika, you angel.
To you, I'm just a man. To me, you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I poison myself against something in the orange. Tells me you're never coming home.
That one is a tune. Alright, we're going big. Here we go, you ready? Hit them likes, guys.
She's all laid up in bed with a broken heart. Well, I'm drinking Jack all alone in my local bar. And we don't know how we got into this mad situation. Only doing things out of frustration. Try to make it work, but man, these times are hard. She needs me now, but I can't seem to find the time. I got a new job now in the unemployment line. And we don't know how we got into this mess. It's a God's test. Someone help us, cause we're doing our best. Trying to make it work, but man, these times are hard. But we're gonna stop by drinking old cheap bottles of wine. Shit talking up all night. Doing things we haven't for a while, yeah. Smiling but we're close to tears. Even after all these years, we just now got the feeling that we're meeting for the first time.
Hello everybody. If you can't go to Feral Concert, they're live streaming it on the last night. That is true. The London show on our tour will be live streamed to the world. Thank you so much. I appreciate you so much for that. Thank you.
She's in line at the top with her head held high. Well, I just lost my job but didn't lose my flight. And we both know how we got into this make. If you get kicked to the dirt, try to make it work, but man, these times are hard. But we're gonna stop by drinking old cheap bottles of wine. Shit talking up all night. Doing things we haven't for a while, yeah. Smiling but we're close to tears. Even after all these years, we just now got the feeling that we're meeting for the first time. For the first time. For the first time. For the first time. Oh.
What? Oh, it changed. Well, that's not all good.
Smiling but we're close to tears. Even after all these years, we just now got the feeling that we're meeting for the first time.
My bad. Shit. Yeah, dude. Where's this thing? How are we doing there, people? Everyone good? I'm gonna do some Viva La Vida. See how that pans out. Oh, it's okay, got you. You piss off, and then boom. Okay, we go. Let's do it. All right. Spam those likes, people. Let's get that to 100k up here. Just spam the hell out of the screen. There's a like.
I used to rule. Seas would rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I
sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own. Fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead, long live the king. 1 minute I held the key. Next the walls were closed on me, and I discovered that my castle stands upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. My missionaries in a foreign field. Forced a reason I can't explain. Once you go, there was never, never an honest word. But that was when I ruined the world. What's the wicked and wild wind? Blew down the doors to let me in. Shadow windows in the sound of drums. Oh, people couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate. Just a puppet on a lonely string. Ah, who would ever wanna be king? I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. My missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. I know St. Peter won't call my name. Never an honest word. But that was when I ruined the world.
How many likes we on? 40k.
Woo!
Alright, hang on. Cool. Alright, this won't be the last one. It's too early for me to be singing. I say it's like midday here. Alright, here we go.
I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. My missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. No, St. Peter won't call my name. Never an honest word. But that was when I ruled the world.
Rasika, you're an angel for that. Thank you so much. What's this one? Is that Pompeii? They need to get better, some of these karaoke's. Bit of 1D. Hang on. Here we go. Okay. 1D.
Going out tonight, changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she's never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast, moon is breaking through her head. She's heading for something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants.
Thanks for the follows, guys.
We're only getting older, baby. And I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of, even when thoughts are running round her head. He's waiting, hides behind a cigarette. Heart is beating loud and she doesn't want it to stop. Moving too fast, moon is lighting up her skin. She's falling, doesn't even know it yet. Having no regrets is all that she really wants. We're only getting older, baby, and I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of. Even when the night changes, it will never change me. And
thank you so much for the guest spotlight, everybody. I really appreciate it. And thank you so much, everyone that's currently watching. If you're new here, please hit that follow button. It means the world to me. I appreciate it. It's hype.
Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Reminds her of the missing piece of innocence she lost. We're only getting older, baby. Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of. Even when the night changes, it will never change. It will never change, baby.
Tap, tap, everyone. I love that's the pinned comment that someone's done. Brilliant. Yeah, if you tap the screen, it gives me likes and allows more people to discover the page. So I appreciate it massively. You're not obligated, by the way, to give gifts. Obviously, I appreciate them. But the main thing I'm trying to do is just grow a following and have people just see what I do. I'm trying to get to 300k followers. So yeah, if you're able to hit that follow button, it means the world to me. So thank you. I appreciate it. What should I do next? There's a couple of good ones in there. This one always tends to be liked. Okay, here we go.
Step one, they say you need to talk. It works, say sit down, it's just the talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through some sort of window to your right. As he goes left, you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life.
Yeah.
Let him know that you know best. Cause after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, the things he told you all along, and pray to God he hears you. And pray to God he hears you. And where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. There's as he begins to raise his voice. You lower yours, I'm granting one last choice. Drive until you lose the road, or break with the ones you follow. He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same. And you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed save life.
God, my voice is wearing out with all these big notes. But we're good. We're fine. Thank you so much, by the way, for everyone just being here, by the way. I really appreciate it. I'm not trying to get gifts off of you guys. I appreciate them when you guys send them, though. But if you could just hit that follow button, it'd mean the world to me. And it's completely free to give likes. All you do is tap the screen. Give as many as you like. Give 10,000 if you want to. It allows more people to discover the page, so I appreciate it so much. I don't know what song to do now. I mean, this one's just a classic, and we'll do this one. Yeah, fuck it. All right. I appreciate you guys sticking around, genuinely. Well, I'm getting the live stream tickets.
Wanna take you somewhere, so you know I care. But it's so cold and I don't know where. Brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on.
I appreciate you guys being here. We just had over 1,000 then for a second there. So we're not going to continue for ages. Just make sure you guys have hit that follow button. That's all I require. I appreciate it so much.
And if somebody hurts you, I wanna fight, but my hand's been broken one too many times. So I'll use my voice, I'll be so fucking rude. Words they always win, and I know I'll lose. And I sing a song that'll be just thoughts, but I sang them all to another heart. And I wanna cry, I wanna learn to love, but all my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on another love, another love. All my tears have been used up on.
This song is so good. Make sure you guys have hit that follow button at the top. I appreciate you all.
No.
All right. Guys, make sure if you're new here, you're hitting that follow button at the top. I appreciate it so much. I'm releasing original music soon. There, I said it. So make sure you hit that follow button so you can hear what it's like.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own.
Bit of a jump there.
Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. And they can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things I can pile. Everyone to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care, so call me crazy. Run away to a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
You guys are absolutely amazing. So if you haven't hit that follow button already, I'd appreciate it so much. This will end up being the last one. I've said that a few times, but I just need to have a break. My voice is kind of fucked. Also, I want to enjoy my last couple of days in LA. I'm itching Friday, Saturday, Sunday for me. And it's like, you know, 1 o'clock here, something like that. But I appreciate the follows, guys. I'm going to be releasing original music soon. Are you fucking pumped?
Every night.
That wasn't exactly like fucking climactic, was it?
A million dreams are keeping me. A million dreams. I think of what the world could be. A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. For the world we're gonna make.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Original music is fucking coming. I don't know which one. Do you know, honest truth, like, I've been writing a lot since the band ended, like every day. Out of, like, do you know what the funny thing is about it? It's out of pure fear. Let me turn this off so you can... Oh my, that's weird, bruv. Nah. You just less reverb. There you go. Right, yeah. So, I've been writing pretty much every single fucking day, just simply because I was scared. Like, I wasn't originally gonna do a whole fucking solo career thing. Genuinely just because I just didn't think I was good enough. That's the honest truth. That's the honest truth. Never say stuff like that, but anyway, like, he came around and he sat next to me and he was like, when are you gonna do the solo thing? I was like, I'm not gonna do the whole solo thing, don't think it's for me. And I was like, yeah, I don't know if that's gonna happen. And then he was like, no, you should do it, you should just at least like write some songs, give it a go, and just see what happens. I was like, all right, cool, why not? Like, because I produced myself, I produced a couple songs for the band and things, so I was like, okay, I'll give it a go. And I wrote like 10 songs, right, in like 2 weeks or something. I sent them off to like managers and, you know, people. And I was just like, what do you think? And they were like, bro, these are sick. Why am I saying bro so much? What the fuck? And they were like, these are sick. And they were like, you should do this. And I was like, okay, cool. Fuck it, I'll do it. Then I ended up writing like 40 songs, and like 5 to 10 of them kind of fit in the same category. That's a 10 to 20 probably fit in the same category of kind of music. And then the other ones are just like so experimental and so different that I'm kind of nervous of what kind of music I should be releasing. Like, should it be like this kind of big live band sound, which I love, like definitely love? Or should it be like still the live band sound, but just not as heavy, like, I don't know. I'll play some stuff for you and you can tell me. But like, essentially, I started doing that. You know, I've spoken to a lot of people out here in LA, and I've spoken to my old manager, Ben, and we're having like good talks and everything, and it seems to be going well. And then I had a meeting with Ben just before I came out to LA, and he was like, just a heads up, I think you should release first. And I was like, how have I gone from the last one to want to do the fucking solo thing to you're probably going to release music first, mate? What the fuck? Where's that come from? Honestly, funniest shit ever. You should have seen my reaction in that room. I was like, yeah, all right. So it's just, yeah, it was just a really, really weird time for me where I was figuring out what I was going to do with my life. And yeah, that's why I'm so, it's so important to me you guys hit that follow button, because it was just, I want you guys to be part of the journey when I start releasing this stuff and promoting it. But obviously, like, it wasn't anybody's decision really to end the band, so it's kind of like, there's nobody basically that's like leaving the band and going, I'm leaving the band to go pursue a solo career. That wasn't how it ended. So we were kind of like, okay, out of respect, we're all going to wait until after the tour's done. After the last time we come off stage together in that band on the 2nd of August this year, that is it. There will never be a Here at Last reunion, or like reforming, if you like. I don't know how to describe it. So that will be it. So we were like, okay, no one's going to release music until after then. It was almost just like an unsaid agreement. We were kind of just like, this isn't going to happen. And yeah, we were just like, sick. So now a few of us have got music. I'm not going to say who's got music and who's releasing and who's not releasing and whatever. Like, that's their business. They can tell you in their own time what they want to do. But for me, I'm releasing and I'm shitting myself. I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. I'm just going to wing it, see if people like it, play some shows, have a good time, and literally just ride this fucking train of music until the music industry doesn't want me anymore. That's essentially what my plan is, and I love all the support you guys give. It's so important to me, so make sure you do hit that follow button, because, yeah, it's important to me. You know, you guys also get to see the music. I wrote a song, actually. Do you want to hear a song? I need to relook at it. It's still very demo-y. But it's a song called Naughty Boys, actually. And it's not in that way. The song is simply about, you know, young lads who are down on their luck, who is, you know, do legal stuff to make money. Yeah, it's that kind of naughty boy. Just let me know what you think. It's very demo. This is very early on. I've already showed you LA Without a Passport, if you guys remember that. Some of you might not remember it. But this is Naughty Boys. Just let me know what you think. I'll play a little bit of it. And let me know which one you prefer. Yeah. I'll mute my mic. I nearly just played you the whole fucking song. I was so in it. I was like, I'm just playing this entire song. Yeah, that's my other sound that I've kind of got. Like, that's very early. Like, LA Without a Passport was more complete. But, like, that one I do love. Which one do you prefer? Just be honest. Which one is kind of like you liking a bit more? I'm going to trial them both, but yeah, I've got like 20 fucking songs. Like, yeah. Which one do you prefer? Do you prefer LA Without a Passport, or do you prefer Naughty Boys? Do tell. I appreciate all the comments about release them all. They'll probably end up both coming out anyway, but it's just which one should be the first fucking single. Do you know what I mean? All right, do you want me to play one more? I'll play one more song. This one's fucking weird. Not in terms of what the story's about, okay? I put the weirdest fucking sounds into this song because I was trying to make it very, like, 1975-y. And again, this one's still early stages, but it's like you can hear the sound I'm trying to go for in this, but it's just, it's a ballady kind of thing. Maybe? I don't fucking know. But it's pretty fucking cool. But it's just a weird sound. Bracket. See her again. Bracket. You know what I mean? Okay. This probably won't be the first single, this one. But I quite like the sound of it. Weird sounds. See what I mean?
Back in WeHo, living in my car. Found a cool girl leaning at the bar. She said you got a light, but I was terrified. Come smoke with me outside. She said okay, alright. Back at the motel on the 5th Street. She's got a tattoo of a dragon on the sole of her feet. No lie, I want this girl a part of my life. I want this girl a part of my life. Then she says she's leaving. Maybe this is not the end. Maybe I can see her again. Oh, I see her again.
Yeah, dude. These are all early stages. They're like so early on, but I just fucking love making music. But like, yeah. Yeah, dude. Mate, I'm seeing these accounts, by the way, that are posting like things I'm doing. They're like, Zach's in the studio again. So I'm like reposting all this stuff because it looks so cool. So if you want to post stuff like that, I'll repost anything I see on TikTok that's like about my music, about growth, like helping me grow and things. I'll repost anything to post whatever you like. And I appreciate the people that are doing those accounts because they're incredible. Love you guys lots. Thank you so much for being here again. Make sure you hit that follow button, check out the latest videos that I just posted on TikTok, and see you later. Bye bye.